drove down a street one night. A street I didn't know.
We should think about a cruise sometime.
Wait, whoa. Nolan, take a vacation?
Are you happy? I mean, you've been here 25 years now, right?
Almost 26.
You must have thought about making a change from time to time.
Nothing turned out the way I thought, I guess.
Suddenly, I'm 60 years old.
What, you want to give me a ride?
Excuse me?
Asked if you want to give me a ride.
Sure.
I don't even know your name.
Leo.
I'm Nolan. I'm really swamped at work here, and the only way to get through it is if I stay late.
We have separate beds, separate lives, separate rooms.
Why?
I need to talk to you, Leo.
I went out on a limb for
you. Get out of my house.
Now, I'm just trying to help you.
I tried to call you at the bank.
Hey, princess. Where's my mom?
Hey! Leave him alone!
Oh my God, Nolan, what happened?
I can't fool you, can I?
No, you can't.
I love you, Joy. That was never a lie. It's just time for us to be in the real world.
Maybe it's never too late to finally start living the life you really want.